With a Sawat, and they are racing, and Lalay the John is leading, and also is Telly Princess Fairy World running out the third, and then is Bella, as they are turning the corner. Now less than two furlongs to run. Lalay the John is still leading, and then is Bella. Bella running in the second. There's a big gap between these two. So Lalay the John, so far pretty smooth sailing. He's just coasting along, and Lalay the John. And now Tansom is posing a threat, but little too late. Lalay the John takes the final race of the evening.